Hey YouTube, back with another modding tutorial for Balloons Tower Defense 5. Today, I'm going to teach you guys how to get the tower skins for free. Normally they cost $1.99 in the game, but we're going to make them free. So, go to your JSON folder for modding. If you don't know how to get here, watch the first YouTube video in the tutorial series, how to actually mod Balloons Tower Defense 5. Alright, so from here we're going to go to screen definition. Main menu. And you're going to open up premiumshop.json and semi-premiumshop.json. Hopefully I can do them both at the same time. My laziness has defeated me. Alright, let's go back. Open up premiumshop.json. So we got both of them here. Today we're going to get the medieval dart monkey for free. So all you're going to do, go to the bottom of medieval dart monkey where it says activate no SKU. Put a comma after false, press enter, put a quote, MM cost, after that, put your bracket, or your colon, there you go, let's set it to 1, go ahead and get the check, oop, it's on the other one. Yep, we put it in correctly. All we're doing is taking the same method of buying, say, the double cash upgrade or the healthy bananas. It says MM cost, and we're just going to paste that. So let's go back to medieval dart monkey. This time we're going to go to the semi-premium shop.json. And just like before, put a comma after the false. Put your quotes, MM cost. After that end quote, put your colon. We're going to set that to 1 because it's cheap. Now make sure to save them both. Go back to your modding folder, assets, main modding folder. Now, like always, right click on assets, 7-zip, add to archive, rename it to BTD5.jit. Go ahead and grab our password, put it in there. Now just so you guys know, some people are having issues with a 7-zip, or they're on Mac and 7-zip isn't for Mac, you can use WinRAR instead. It works perfectly fine. No issues at all. Whew. Funny thing is, it takes longer to zip this up than it does to do this upgrade. Oh, I would also like to point out, you do get to keep the upgrades even after this. So if you were to remove your code or whatever, it doesn't matter. The game still thinks you actually paid for it, which is cool. Almost there. Perfect. Now go ahead and click here on btd5.jet, drag it into your shortcut folder. We are going to replace it. And now, let's go ahead and get this game up. Perfect. So we're going to go ahead here, click on the premium upgrades. As you see, I've already done it on those three. Now here is the Dart Monkey skin. If you notice, it still says that it costs cash. However, it has the Monkey Money icon next to it. So if we look at our Monkey Money right here, I've got 19,137. Theoretically, I click this and this is going to go down to 19,136. So let's give it a shot. Bingo, it worked. Let's deactivate it. Not asking us for money. We'll even go ahead and test it in game. Oh, While this loads, I'd like to ask you guys, would you consider it a problem if when I buy cereal, I have to buy it in giant bags? I don't know, I'm just wondering, maybe I need to get help. Alrighty. I think I put it in sandbox. Yeah, I did. Awesome. That was for the Dart Monkey. Let's go ahead and see. And look at that awesomeness. Pretty cool. Go ahead and throw a ZOMG, because why not? Well, that's the video, guys. Remember to like and subscribe. We do have the Discord chat if you have any questions or if you'd like to get some advice or submit your mods, I guess, to let people see them and share the cool stuff you guys have done. Over time, I've seen some really talented modders come into the spotlight, I guess, and make some pretty cool stuff, so be sure to share what you do. As always, thanks for watching. Bye!